World Wildlife Day is celebrated each year on March 3rd to raise awareness of issues that impact wildlife. On 20th December 2013, the UN General Assembly proclaimed March 3rd as the World Wildlife Day to celebrate and raise awareness of the world's wild animals and plants. World Wildlife Day has now become the most important global annual event dedicated to wildlife. Earth is home to countless species and wildlife plays an important role in balancing the environment. We depend on wildlife and on the planet's rich biodiversity for our survival and well-being. After all, we are only one link in the chain of life. When we harm other links in the chain, we hurt the bond of life that unites us all. We entirely depend on the resources of our biosphere to meet the needs of over 7 billion people. World Wildlife Day 2021 theme is Forest and Livelihoods, Sustaining People and Planet. Besides providing habitats for animals and livelihoods for humans, forests also offer watershed protection, prevent soil erosion and mitigate climate change. The day also reminds us the urgent need to step up the fight against wildlife crime, which has wide-ranging economic, environmental, and social impacts. The day also highlights the issues such as destruction of wildlife habitat, such as urbanization, poaching, pollution, and the ways that humans can contribute to conservation efforts. World Wildlife Day is an opportunity to celebrate the many beautiful and varied forms of fauna and flora and to raise awareness of the various challenges faced by these species. Between 200 and 350 million people live within or adjacent to forested areas around the world, relying on the various ecosystem services provided by forest and forest species for their livelihoods and to cover their most basic needs, including food, shelter, energy, and medicine. On March 3, 2021, World Wildlife Day will celebrate forest-based livelihoods and the long-term conservation of forests, forest-dwelling species of wild fauna and flora, and the ecosystem they sustain, and promote the value of traditional practices and knowledge that contribute to establishing a more sustainable relationship with these crucial natural systems. We must use our natural heritage wisely and sustainably. So let us celebrate biodiversity, including wild flora and fauna in all its varied and beautiful forms. This World Wildlife Day, let us celebrate forests, forest species, and the countless human livelihoods they sustain. Let us work together to build a world that can truly sustain all life on Earth. Thank you for watching.